Yeah.
I mean, in Roto, yeah, okay.
They're nice.
And I don't know any of the spots, and I have to go where I know. Well, we can play the state of this side, like always. Fish spots there as we go. Yeah, it's already running. Pull that bag off before it slides back in. It should slide right off the end. Got one. Probably a bluegill. Bluegill. That bluegill's a good. I'll take a bluegill. I don't know sure what this is. Yeah. Oh, look at the size of this bluegill.
That's
crappie. Oh, you got crappie on that one.
That's
they're back. All right, well, I can't. All right. Did you have any luck there at all?
That's what last time I
saw. Okay. What about today? Yeah.
gets up, you're going to have a hard time staying put. The crappie are in there. I've had two bites on. Yeah, they're there. I just got to be able to get them right there. Well, man. Your anchor must not be all the way down. You got how much line you got? It's about 17 to 18 right here. 23. Yeah, you have to have about at least 10 foot extra line. And it's not going to stay there because of the.
I know. That's why I'm moving.
Yeah. Probably crappie. Get about 17, 18, then you can probably stay. Yeah. Whoa, that's a nose grabber. Any luck in here yet? I got something here. Crappie. The crappie. Our first crappie of the season. Bluegill this time. I don't know, they're in here with the crappie.
On the land. We're bluegill, but we'll take him.
got it up in that hole you were in just now. I said, so. Yeah, he figured out. And he was looking right at us as we were going out, so. And when the wind's like this, it's hard to fish in the wind. Oh no. Well, you'll be, we'll be out soon. Bluegill. Yeah, bluegill playing, not a crappie, sorry. Close. Yeah.